But thank you for being here today on this celebration. And it's a great day. I was thinking, just I was looking out, and I think I've said it since my first visit here to Cool Spring, was it's all about the people here. Cool Spring is about the people. And I look out, and I look down, I see these that are here today, and you think about leadership, and it's not a title, it's a function. And I can say that I've watched each one of these persons function in a servanthood heart and role prior to any conversation or a phone call. Would you like to be serving as a deacon? It's the people. That's what makes up Cool Spring.
I'm just so excited that we ordained 10 men recently as new deacons here at Cool Spring. It's been 6 years, believe it or not, since we had our last group of new deacons. And just to have fresh ideas and just new faces that are in tune with so many people that are here at Cool Spring, it's just a great, great opportunity for these men to serve. The ordination ceremony was really moving. From my perspective behind them, seeing all the deacons, 25 of them, laying their hands, it was just very moving, just the raw emotions that come out during something like that. Working with the other deacons is great, because we all are mentors to each other. So, and there's just so much wisdom in that room. You can't help but be a better person just from knowing these people.